There are a variety of types of collisions that we typically see in this location. One common collision as vehicles are traveling northbound on Highway 17 past Laurel Road. As they enter this curve, generally they'll begin to lose control near the slower traffic keep right line that you see up there. That's also the beginning of a turnout where a lot of collision victims end up, or where some traffic stops occur. Those people who lose control there will slide out into the center divide. I'm sorry, not the center divide, into that turnout. We have had two officers struck there in the last year and a half, approximately. Others will overcorrect and strike the center divide northbound. Still yet others will continue a series of overcorrections, strike the embankment, and roll over into the number two lane. And some regain control and continue along their way. Southbound, typically we'll see people begin to lose control well north of this curve, actually, up near Spanish Oaks. Some overcorrect and hit the center divide or the guardrail on the right side. Others will simply just spin out through the curve and continue along their way without actually colliding with anything. You'll see a series of marks along the center divide in the number one lane southbound. There's still more here on the right guardrail here. The unlucky ones are those who fail to regain control of their vehicle and travel through this break in the barrier, and they're the ones who end up having those head-on collisions with northbound traffic. Those are the major injury and the fatality crashes that hopefully this work will prevent. It's not going to eliminate collisions, and I think we all realize that, but what it is going